You know, we think it is a good sign to see that neither group walked out. They both worked up until they could last night. So that is an excellent sign compared to what we have seen before. And what we know this morning, these negotiations are going to start at 10 a.m. And we should know pretty quickly if the district is going to end up accepting that proposal or if they're going to come back with their own counter proposal. So we saw these groups late into the night talking about this. One of the things that they discussed at length was these professional development requirements. We've been talking with you guys about that, and those are basically those continuing education credits. The district wants to see more flexibility for teachers to achieve that. The union's mission, on the other hand, is to see less money put towards incentives, more put towards base pay, and that way it's easier for teachers to forecast how much they'll make. The district ended up releasing this graphic yesterday. DPS says it shows how it continues to put more money on the table towards teacher pay, while the union has come down very little when it comes to requests for additional funding. We asked an educator about this last night after that meeting wrapped up.
DPS is a great PR, has a great PR team, and I want it to be very understood that that our teachers are not the villains. And I think we've seen a lot of that rhetoric, divisive rhetoric, that are saying that the teachers are the ones in the wrong. The teachers are just saying that we want to live in the city that we teach in, and that's not that hard for us to get it right.
This strike will continue today, and all schools will stay open as well. Teachers plan to strike across the district and rally at Civic Center Park starting at 1 p.m. Now, the district says it continues to see about 60% of teachers call out and then participate in these strikes. We're standing here in front of Montbello High School because this is going to be one of the areas this morning where a lot of teachers are going to gather to strike. Emily Allen, Fox 31.
All right, Emily, thank you for that. Certainly.